Welcome back to the Friday Frenzy. Prairie Grove back hosting Mena this evening. Mena starting the game with the ball, and they would move it quickly down the field. Austin Warren connects perfectly with his pass to McCallie McGee. 7-0 Bearcats. But don't be worried. First and goal for the Tigers on their first possession, and Weston Bartholomew. Great name, great run, get in the end zone. There he goes, touchdown. Two possessions later, and the Tigers are knock, knock, knocking on the Bearcats' door. Who writes this down? Weston Bartholomew again scores in the halfback sweep. You get a seam here and a seam here. There's your final score right there, 43-27. In Class 3A, the Greenland Pirates finished 5-2 in league play and runner-up to West Fork in the 3A-1. The Pirates hosting a first-round game tonight against Riverview. Greenland down a touchdown late, but look at this drive. Michael Lewis with a nice play. And then, check this out. Darian Proud. Some nice moves. He's got more moves than Madonna's got looks. And then Proud's going to take it himself. By the way, that was the greatest hat of the night right there in Greenland. There goes Proud into the end zone for the touchdown. Greenland goes on to win by a final score of 42-21. That'll do it for tonight's edition of the Friday Frenzy. For John Laws, Kristen Keith, and everyone here at 4029, I'm Mike Jock saying so long, everybody. Have a great night. We'll see you tomorrow for the Hogs and the Vols. Have a good night, everybody.